We are here today to show you how to replace the batteries on your iPoint ball pencil sharpener. First, remove the cap. Next, insert four AA batteries as shown. Please do not mix old and new batteries. Once inserted, replace the cap. Place the pencil sharpener down, and you're now ready to sharpen. Shop now.